Wakey, wakey, Spider-Man. What's the matter? Can't handle a few million poisonous nanobots in your bloodstream?
I'm still alive.
Give it time. The fun's just starting.
You took my legs, but you will never take my genius. My genius created this, and this will pound you into oblivion.
Warning next time, huh? I'll find the door. This is gonna hurt. Or not. They're not reacting to me. That can only mean Alistair succeeded, and I'm no longer Spider-Man.
Of course. The nanobots are altering your cosmic's DNA. That's easily remedied by a few simple commands. They can just as easily be programmed to attack powerless buffoons.
Arms aren't long enough to activate those two levers. My web shooters. I can't leave without those. And my phone, too. I'm too weak to swing on a web, but I can still shoot a few.
Get that trophy.
Something tells me you guys aren't interested.
Only your snob death can provide me peace. Spider-Man.
This part of the wall seems weaker than the others. Reactor to make a door. Ow. find a way to get over there like a normal dude. What would Flash Thompson do? There.